promise to cry. Give me just one good reason why. Why does it ring here in my heart? Every day that we run apart. Why can't it be just you and me? What would it take to make you see?
You know the one about the earthquakes, one is a 4.9, the other one registers as a 5.8, and you have to find the difference between the two. I mean, who the heck cares? They're both small earthquakes. Do you think you can help me on it?
No, man, I got soccer practice tonight. This sounds like you're going to need a lot more luck than I will on next week's quiz.
Yeah, I'll need even more luck staying awake in history class. I mean, who'd have thought that we would have gotten the same old, boring history teacher that we got stuck with in summer school? I mean, it's senior year. We should be having fun, not homework. Man, are you even listening to me?
Yeah, senior year. It should be easy.
Are you still stuck on that girl, Jen, or whatever? I mean, there are plenty of fish in the sea.
You know, some phrases should just be shot and dead, because they're overused too much.
That's why they're called a cliche, man.
Okay, let's begin by asking the question, who is the most significant figure in the reading in your homework last night? Matt?
Peter the Great was significant because he strengthened Russia's army and navy, kind of helped Russia to westernize itself.
Okay, and that's an excellent answer. First of all, he wants a warm water port on the Baltic. It's in your book. Homework is on the board, which you will have for tomorrow, and we expect that to be done on time.
Well, I'll see ya.
Okay, see you around. Hey, are you new?
Oh, yeah, Matt, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taryn. I just moved from San Diego. Aren't you in pre-calc class?
Yeah. Oh, you ready for that quiz on Monday?
No, are you?
Well, just a little studying.
Yeah, so do you want to maybe study sometime over a coffee?
Yeah, sure. What are you doing tomorrow night?
Mamma mia, here I go again.
Shining like the sun. Smile.